But you know we had something so good. I'm wondering, can we still be friends?
Is Justin Bieber's new song Friends about wanting to stay in touch with Selena Gomez? Britney and Justin, Jen and Brad, there are some couples that people just won't get over, and Selena and Beiber are one of them. Justin and Seleners have been broken up for realz for about 2 years now, and Selena is in a serious relationship with the Weeknd, but that doesn't stop fans from speculating that the Beiber is still writing songs about her. JB dropped his new single Friends yesterday, and it has Beliebers wondering if he still wants to keep in touch with his former flame. The song mentions that the relationship didn't end well, but it was good while it lasted, and he's wondering if they can still be friends. Well, geez, story of my life.
So you're wondering why I've been calling, like I got ulterior motives.
I don't know, the lyrics seem to hint to me that Justin's not completely over his ex in question and may want to be more than just friends. The song is a collaboration with Bloodpop, but Justin also worked with Julia Michaels and Justin Tranter on this song, and those two, well, they are also friends with Selena. Then there's this mom reference.
I was wondering about your mama. Did she get that job she wanted? So that car that gave her problems.
Selena's mom was supposedly the one that set the two up in 2009, and it would only be natural for Justin to be curious about how she's doing, right? There have been other songs in the past that fans have claimed to be about Selena, but Justin denies those rumors, saying that they weren't written with a specific person in mind. You guys, I need help breaking down these lyrics. Are they about Selena or another ex? What about Hailey Baldwin? Or Kourtney Kardashian, maybe? Let me know all your thoughts in the comment section below, and be sure to click over here to check out Selena's lookalike. It is mind-boggling. Thanks for hanging out with me here on Clevver News. I'm your host, Ashley I. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you next time.